In the vast expanse of the Atlantic Ocean, there lies a region shrouded in mystery and speculation. Known as the Bermuda Triangle, this area, stretching between Bermuda, Miami, and Puerto Rico, has become the center of one of the world's most enduring enigmas. For decades, stories have circulated about ships and planes that vanished without a trace within this triangular zone, sparking theories that range from the plausible to the paranormal. Here, the rules of reality seem to bend, and the known laws of physics waver like the mirage on a hot day. Our story begins with the serene blue of the Atlantic Ocean, where the Bermuda Triangle lies like a sleeping giant. This region, notorious in maritime folklore, has been a topic of curiosity and fear for those who dare to traverse its waters. Over the years, numerous ships and aircraft have vanished without a trace, leaving behind a trail of unanswered questions and speculative theories. One of the earliest and most notable incidents is the disappearance of the USS Cyclops in 1918. This massive Navy cargo ship, with over 300 men aboard, vanished without a trace while sailing between Barbados and Baltimore. The enigma deepens with the absence of any distress signals or wreckage found, despite extensive searches. Years later, in 1945, Flight 19, a group of five TBM Avenger torpedo bombers, mysteriously disappeared over the triangle during a routine training mission. The flight leader's last transmission, "Everything looks strange, even the ocean," has been etched into the annals of triangle lore. A rescue plane sent to find them, a PBM Mariner with a 13-man crew, also disappeared, adding another layer to the mystery. The civilian aircraft Star Tiger, in 1948, met a similar fate. On its route from the Azores to Bermuda, it vanished without a trace. The absence of any distress calls and the failure to locate any debris fueled speculations and fears about the area's supposed supernatural qualities. These incidents, along with numerous others, have formed the backbone of the Bermuda Triangle legend. The pattern of disappearances, often without distress calls or wreckage, has baffled experts and laypeople alike, leading to a myriad of theories and speculations. As the tales of the Bermuda Triangle's mysteries spread, various theories, ranging from the scientific to the fantastical, have emerged to explain these disappearances. One popular theory suggests unusual natural phenomena specific to the region. Researchers have pointed to the possibility of rogue waves, massive and sudden walls of water capable of overwhelming even the sturdiest ships. These rogue waves, while rare, are now scientifically acknowledged and could explain some maritime losses. The area is also known for its magnetic anomalies, which can cause navigational instruments to malfunction. Some have proposed that these anomalies might lead to disorientation and errors, culminating in accidents and disappearances. Yet, beyond these natural explanations lie more speculative ideas. These include theories of paranormal activities, such as the triangle being a portal to another dimension or the site of extraterrestrial abductions. Some even propose the existence of time warps within the triangle. While these speculative theories add to the mystique of the Bermuda Triangle, they often lack empirical support. Scientists and skeptics argue that many of the disappearances have logical explanations, and the region's infamy is more a product of myth than reality. They point out that statistically, the Bermuda Triangle does not have a significantly higher number of incidents compared to other heavily traveled regions of the world. The Bermuda Triangle's reputation as a hazardous area is not entirely without basis, given the unique geographic and climatic conditions present. These factors can create daunting challenges for both seasoned mariners and pilots. One significant factor is the triangle's location in a region prone to intense and unpredictable weather. The area is frequently battered by hurricanes and storms, which can arise suddenly and with devastating force. These natural phenomena can easily endanger ships and aircraft, leading to accidents and disappearances. Another element to consider is the Gulf Stream, a powerful ocean current that runs through the triangle. It is known for its swift and turbulent nature, capable of drastically altering a ship's course or swamping smaller vessels. The Gulf Stream's strong currents can also quickly disperse any wreckage, complicating search and rescue efforts. The triangle also encompasses some of the deepest trenches in the Atlantic Ocean. This underwater topography, with its steep drop-offs and complex formations, can be treacherous for submarines and may even affect surface vessels. Moreover, the region's magnetic anomalies can interfere with compass readings. While modern navigation technology has largely mitigated this issue, historical accounts often cite compass malfunctions as contributing factors in disappearances. All these natural explanations, while less sensational than theories of paranormal activity, offer plausible and scientific reasons for the many mishaps in the Bermuda Triangle. They remind us of the power and unpredictability of nature, and the respect it demands from those who navigate these waters. Beyond its geographical and climatic aspects, the Bermuda Triangle has become a fixture in popular culture, inspiring a myriad of books, movies, and documentaries. This cultural phenomenon has amplified the mystery and intrigue surrounding the area. The media has played a significant role in shaping the public's perception of the Bermuda Triangle. Sensational stories and creative interpretations have often overshadowed scientific explanations. This has led to the Bermuda Triangle becoming synonymous with the unexplained and mysterious. Authors like Vincent Gaddis and Charles Berlitz have contributed significantly to this narrative with their books, portraying the triangle as a site of mysterious forces and inexplicable phenomena. These works, while criticized for their lack of scientific rigor, have captivated the imagination of millions worldwide. Moreover, the Bermuda Triangle has been featured in various forms of entertainment, from films to television series, often depicted as a perilous zone where the boundaries of reality are blurred. This portrayal has cemented its status in the realm of the supernatural and the unknown. However, it is important to recognize the difference between entertainment and reality. While the tales of the Bermuda Triangle serve as intriguing stories, they often do not withstand scientific scrutiny. The allure of the unknown has made the triangle a symbol of mystery, but as with many legends, the truth is often more mundane than the myth. The Bermuda Triangle continues to fascinate and mystify. Its blend of real incidents and mythical status creates a compelling narrative that captures our collective imagination. While the triangle has been the site of numerous unexplained disappearances, many of these can be attributed to natural phenomena and human error. The enduring fascination with the Bermuda Triangle speaks to our human nature, our curiosity about the unknown, and our penchant for storytelling. It serves as a reminder of nature's unpredictability and the mysteries that still exist in our world. As we continue to explore and understand our planet, the Bermuda Triangle remains a symbol of the mysteries that lie just beyond our grasp. It challenges us to differentiate between myth and reality, and to appreciate the vast and unexplored frontiers that still exist on our planet. As the shadows of mystery fade, we close another enthralling chapter in our journey of discovery. Don't forget to hit the like button if you've enjoyed this episode, and subscribe for more enigmatic tales. Your support helps us uncover more secrets hidden in the dark corners of history and myth. Until then, keep seeking the story behind the mystery.